Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is David, and in this video I'm gonna show you how to play the game Don Juan. The players are all lovers of Don Juan. They think they are the only one, but when we're gonna deliver the mail, it appears to be we're not the only ones. So as a player, you try to collect all the letters that are addressed to you to get hearts. But since other players also might get letters that were meant for you, it might be possible for you to break your heart. So let's find out how to play and try to become the only true lover of Don Juan. So this game is for 2 to 5 players, and all players get a mailbox. And all this game is about is collecting letters of your own color. So there are letters for each player color. Player colors that are not used are returned to the box. And the number of letters in each color depends on the player numbers. But for this example of 3 players, only the yellow, green and blue letters are used. The others are returned to the box. When playing with 3 players, you'll have 9 letters in each player color, and you put them all in the back. The aim of the game is to collect 3 red full hearts. First person to do so wins the game. And you can get one of those hearts by collecting 3 letters in your color. Once you do so, you return your letters to the back and you get the red heart. However, if you manage to collect 3 letters in another player's color, again, you return those letters to the back, but you give that player, so for example, if I had 3 green letters, I put them back in the back, but I give the green player a broken heart. If at any point a player collects 3 broken hearts, they get discarded, but that player also has to discard a red heart. By the way, the setup of the envelopes is also on the back side of the player board. The amount of envelopes that go into the back and the number of envelopes you pull out of the bag when it's your turn. But we're gonna put 4 more letters in the bag, starting with the bad letters, and they give players a broken heart if you collect 3 of them. Again, you move the 3 collected letters into the bag and you take a broken heart. And the most letters in this bag will be the bad letters. Fortunately, we also have a red letter. Only 1 or 2 are put in the bag, and they let you heal a broken heart. So if you collect this letter, you will get to remove 1 of your broken heart pieces. And also, if another player has also a broken heart, you must choose one of those players to also lose 1 of their broken hearts. Goes in the back. And then we have silver letters and gold letters. These are used as jokers. If you collect 3 of these silver envelopes, you get to choose to take either a heart for yourself or to give a broken heart to another player, and again you put the 3 silver letters back in the bag. But you can also use them to complete a set of 3 envelopes. So if I have already 2 envelopes in my own color, I can use a silver letter to make a set of 3 to get me a heart. Maybe you got 2 silver letters, then you only need 1 letter to complete your heart. And as for the golden letter, this one counts for 2 silver letters. So with the gold letter, you only need 1 of your own envelopes to create a set of 3 and get a heart. But you can use the silver and gold letters also to complete a set from a different player, who then gets a broken heart. And again, these ones are returned to the back. And that are the letters that are in this game and how they work. Now, how do you get them? Once the starting player has decided, the back will be shuffled, and then that player has to pull out a number of letters. Say with 3 players, I have to pull out 7 letters. Now that player has to form groups of the letters equal to the number of players. So in this case, I have to make 3 groups of letters, and I can create my own group no matter what, as long as each group contains at least 1 letter. And once I formed the groups, we are gonna collect 1 group per player. And well, my best group would be something like this, where the yellow player, me, gets no bad letters, where the other players do get a bad letter, but the one who makes the groups is the last one to pick a group, because now the player to my left will have the first choice, then we go clockwise around until there's only 1 group left for the player who made the groups. So if the blue player now has the first choice, he might take these 2 letters because he don't want the 2 bad letters. Green will take this one, and for me now are left 2 bad letters and 1 letter that's not of my color. And after all players have received a group, we start with the starting player again, going clockwise around. That player has to check if any of the actions apply to that player. If I should have a red letter, I can remove a broken heart. If I have 3 bad letters, not yet. I have to take a broken heart, and if I have 3 broken hearts, I have to remove a red heart if I have it. Then you check for the silver envelopes to check if you have 3 of the same color envelopes. From other players, they will get a broken heart, or from my own, I will receive a heart. And you need to do this in order. So if, for example, I would have it like this at the start of the action phase, I'm not allowed to first hand in these ones, 2 jokers and 1 of my color, to get a heart. Then I have 3 hearts and I would have won the game. No, I have to go from top to bottom. And hey, I have 3 bad letters. So I get a broken heart. And when I have 3 broken hearts, I have to return them and also return a heart. And that goes before I get my own heart. So now returning these ones, I get my heart. And I still don't have the 3 hearts I need to win this game. So it's very important to keep this order. And then the next player goes actions 1-5 to see if they are applied to him. And once all players are done, the back goes clockwise around to the player to the left. That player gets to draw the letters, makes the groups, and then again, this player would get the first choice, then me, and then this player, the one who makes the groups, has the last choice of letters to take. And you keep playing around and around until one player has collected 3 red hearts, instantly the winner. No matter if you have 1 or 2 broken hearts left, as long as you have 3 red hearts at the end of your turn, you are the winner. So that is how a game of Don Juan is played. Players try to collect letters in their own color to make sets of 3 so they can get a heart. If another player collects 3 of your envelopes, you get a broken heart. And also there are a lot of bad letters in the back that also give you a broken heart once you get to 3 of those bad letters. And the fun of the game is that the player who draws the letters has to make groups, but then is the last player in turn to collect a group. So you really need to think of what letters do you want to get. What letters do you really not want your opponents to get? How to match that with maybe some bad letters or a bonus letter? And that's the puzzle of this game, how to get the letters you want without having someone in front of you take that letter. And usually your game will take about 10 to 20 minutes, so it's very easy and very quick. And if you have any questions about playing this game, please let me know in the comments below. My name is David, thank you for watching and hope to see you next time.